Hi, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. South Florida boaters prepare to throttle back to protect Broward County manatees. The State Wildlife Commission is proposing enforced speed zones 7 days a week along most of the intracoastal waterways during the winter when the manatee population increases. Right now, the restrictions are only enforced on weekends. In the past 36 years, 70 manatees have been killed by boats or ships. To read more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.